Everything's hazy, upside down above. Don't you think I'm crazy? I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. I never thought I'd ever see a purple cow. You gotta be in love to see a purple cow. But since the day you kissed me, baby,
good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, my junior high school. Coming to you live from TV Studio A215. Welcome to today's broadcast of Wjhs Junior High School Live. I'm Belle.
And I'm Mia.
And here are your announcements for Thursday, March 29th, day 5 of the 6-day cycle.
On Friday, April 6th, join the rest of Pocono Mountain School District in a district-wide Jeans Day competition to raise money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. The cost to participate is only $5. Please feel free to wear your Wjhs Junior High School spirit wear that day, too.
All 7th graders are reminded that there are only 3 school days left to bring in your rocket money. All money is due by Tuesday, April 3rd.
April is Autism Awareness Month. Please join us as a district on April 27th to light up the district blue for autism awareness. Students and staff will be permitted to wear their 2018 Autism Awareness t-shirt to show their support. The t-shirt sale is on and runs through April 9th. Cost of t-shirt is $10, and money raised will benefit Autism Speaks. See your homeroom teacher for more information on ordering.
The Wjhs Junior High Student Leadership Team is having a spring jelly bean contest. Write your guess of how many jelly beans are in the jar on the back of your pep rally ticket and drop it off in the prize box outside of the main office. Many prizes will be drawn, and the grand prize winner gets a $25 gift card.
Wrestle season intramural workouts have started. Workouts are Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Bring your workout gear. You must have a signed intramural form. Meet in the wrestling room.
Project Purple will meet Wednesday, April 4th after school in room 332. Bracelets are still available in room 315 and during BNC lunches.
Attention students, the Prize Student Leadership Team is hosting Spring at Wjhs Junior High School Art Contest. Interested students should see Mrs. Houston in room 306 for more details.
Yearbooks are once again on sale. If you didn't already order your yearbook, now's your chance. School picks, club picks, sport picks, and candidate picks all will be in the yearbook. You don't want to miss out on your piece of Wjhs Junior High School history. Order yours before it is too late. Also, any yearbook members who didn't see Mr. Bernie about your Spirit Week picture schedule should ASAP.
Student Week is next week. Monday is cartoon/Disney character t-shirt day. Tuesday is flannel shirt day. Wednesday is team jersey day. Thursday is tie-dye day, and Friday is Panther Pride Day with the pep rally at 1 p.m. Show your Wjhs Junior High School pride by participating all week.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Any student wishing to use the library during the lunch period must skip a lunch pass in the library each morning.
Hey students, please remember to bring in your soda can tabs from Ronald McDonald House. Please give any tabs to your homeroom teacher.
Students wanting to give their friend a birthday shout-out should bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
The attendant office would like to remind you to bring in your absent notes to the attendance window ASAP.
Attention band students. The band lessons for today are as follows. Period 1, Group O, 8th trumpets. Period 3, Group M, 8th oboes. Period 8, Group N, 8th clarinets.
And for lunch today at American Classics, Sriracha honey chicken with brown rice and steamed broccoli florets at Tomato Chicken Parmesan Pizza, and at the Grill Chicken Sandwich or Classic Cheeseburger.
Your weather forecast for today from the Wjhs Junior High School Weather Center. Cloudy with areas of drizzle, some fog, and a high of only 49 degrees. Currently, it's 37 degrees outside.
And finally, we have some birthdays to celebrate over the week. Happy birthday to Kylie Kane, Bettina Chariot, Gracie Hickson, Amelia S., and Anastasia Williamson. Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire Western Junior High School Life crew, I'm Nia.
And I'm Beth. Thanks for watching.
Now stay tuned for your scoring announcements, and we'll see you back here again on Monday. Have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn, one big eye. Come, Mr. Shaking, and I said, "Ooh-wee." It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
Well, he came down to earth, and he lit in a tree. I said, "Mr. Purple."